Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere, I was just looking outside. Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Okay, sweetheart. It doesn't matter. Damn radio, why does it keep doing that? Jodie? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine.
Jodie, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
I'm gonna make you pay for that. I give up, okay? I surrender.
Hey, did you hear that? It came from the street. Some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Hey,
you can at least give me a hand, Aiden. Aiden, you're the best.
Jodie, you want to play with us? Come on! up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
It's okay, Aiden. I'm just having fun.
Show yourself, dummy.
You're dead, little girl. I got you.
No, no. I got me. No, no, stop.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Oh, no!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. To look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.